Jesus.
My knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Beat Kirishikeri. Os konyakoje hirošlo kublje kotova feri. Inte glechu tovo feri. The never goes. Inato tovo yok. Ne tudo. Me poyanto sam kog intansam. Robolto. Arenda Schengen meg varazni.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip bumps, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we run out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door.
Julie!
And there's Veronica and Charlie, doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out, I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming,
they had it coming,
they had it coming,
they had it coming,
they had it all along.
I didn't do it,
she did it,
I feel better if I die.
I didn't
tell you, tell me that I was wrong.
I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. So he saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Number 17, the spread eagle.
Differences. Cicero. Lipschitz.